We saw one of the largest surges in governmental intervening to jumpstart economic recovery by way of stimulus checks, drops in interest rates, and quantitative easing, which led to an influx of cash. Since lockdowns were still very much in effect, travel and leisure were no longer areas where people were looking to spend their money. So those with the means looked towards discretionary collectibles.